The company that has remained steadfast and kept the right principles. The company headed toward the world with the right principles. The company that grows with its customers and shares generously. We are Atomy. Atomy, which has been growing ever since its establishment in 2009, is a global multi-level marketing company with a presence across the globe, surpassing 2.2 trillion Korean won in global sales and with a global membership of 15 million. Atomy's number one goal of going beyond customer satisfaction to customer success continues to be its top priority to this day. Providing good quality products at reasonable prices. Atomy's competitiveness lies in the nature of distribution. The absolute quality and absolute price product philosophy that Atomy has practiced since its inception is included in all of its products, such as health functional foods, beauty, living, food, fashion, home appliances, and more. Atomy Hemohim surpassed 2 trillion Korean won in cumulative sales, ranked number one in domestic health functional food exports. With 19 international patents for a single product, it is forging a unique history in the realm of health functional foods.
Absolute Skincare, which has become one of the best-selling cosmetics in the industry with sales of 100 billion Korean won every year since its launch. Absolute Skincare received King Sejong Award from the Korean Intellectual Property Office in 2021 for the first time in the cosmetics industry and was selected as world-class product for next generation, selected by Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy in 2022.
Atomy practices customer-centered management in all its business activities. And such efforts were recognized by the acquisition of customer-centered management certification for 3 consecutive years, which is a unique accomplishment in the industry. Starting with the U.S. branch in 2010, Atomy is a global company that opened 26 branches in Asia, South America, Oceania, Europe, etc., with 15 million members worldwide.
In 2023, Atomy opened its European branch and has plans for global expansion with a focus on Africa, Latin America, and emerging markets.
Atomy's GSGS strategy, which stands for Global Sourcing, Global Sales, allows the supply of products that align with the absolute quality and absolute price philosophy through Atomy's global sales network. Atomy's success system, in which the company runs all seminars, allows any member to succeed regardless of individual ability. This is the driving force behind Atomy's distinctive growth.
As the next generation broadcaster bridging online and offline realms, the Success Seminar manifests Atomy's vision for members worldwide. It presents a vision of global success that transcends time and space by merging business and culture.
The ACTS Project has been initiated to cultivate global leaders and empower our active members around the world. Atomy is dedicated to providing full support for fostering global business activities. To achieve absolute quality and absolute price, and to ensure commitment to quality from its partners, Atomy provides various support measures for partnering companies, such as cash payment within 1 week from delivery, interest-free operating fund loans, and joint quality management systems, among others. These create a culture of accompanied growth. Atomy strives to minimize its environmental impact across all business activities through policies like transitioning products to zero plastic and introducing eco-friendly smart packaging solutions with the goal of becoming a global eco-friendly leader.
Sh
sharing is a mission that all companies must fulfill. As a result of its consistent annual giving for the last 3 years, Atomy has secured the number one rank in the distribution industry for donations as a percentage of revenue among the top 500 companies in the country. As a result, it has earned various government awards and certifications, including the Government Award for Sustainable Management, Good Donor Award, Family Friendly Company, and Great Place to Work Korea. Atomy's executives, employees, partnering companies, and members all practice sharing together to improve the lives of all members of society. Whenever sharing is needed around the world, global branches will be united to support happiness for all. The company that holds true to its principles while creating a new distribution culture. The company expanding globally with the trust of people around the world. The company that dreams of customer success while moving beyond customer satisfaction. The company that cherishes the spirit. We are proud Atomy.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to our Global Top English Seminar. I'll be your host for today, Diamond Master Daniel. And once again, I want to welcome everyone here today. And let's start off by just saying hi to one another. Yeah, it's great to see everyone here today. So this is the, I guess it's the second week of May, right? And so it has been going by pretty fast. And this year, we're almost closer to the halfway point of the year, right? So I hope that your second quarter of this year is going to be filled with lots of excitement and new growth. And so I hope that you guys don't, slack on your business and your hardships. And, you know, definitely we're going to all face some difficulties, but through that struggles, can we also experience some growth in our business? And so today, before we begin, I'd like to introduce our sales master, Kua from Norway, for our Quranic translator. Thank you so much. Another big thank you to our sales master Kua, all the way from Norway, always doing the Quranic translations, and the other translator staffs for always volunteering. I know definitely it's not easy, but continuing to support this group is also, I think, best for your growth as well and for your partner's success. And so if you do need to select the correct audio, make sure you select that at the bottom there. There's the language selector, and then make sure you're on the English channel or the French channel. And so now before we begin, let's start with our company motto. So if you can join along with me as we do the company motto, that would be great. Okay, are you guys ready? Let's begin. Cherish the spirit, create the vision, follow the faith, serve in humility. Thank you so much. Yes, and so once again, I do want to emphasize that this is not just one person's personal meeting or any sort of group like that, but if you do have any partners that are interested in listening into the English group, then feel free to invite them and have them in, because this is just the global top group that's just kind of run by in Canada side, but it's not limited to anyone or any group or anything like that. So please feel free to invite those around you so that they can learn and also be a part of the system. And so now we'll be moving on to our first speaker for today, who is going to be doing our 3-minute speech. And so let's give a big round of applause for our sales master, Maria from Canada.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Maria. I'm from Toronto New Age Center.
Center.
I am working as a personal support worker and in Vitatomy for 4 years. Beautiful products, excellent prices.
And yeah, my sponsor is Esther, and I would like to tell you the story. How did she come up with the excellent idea? We try something new to introduce Atomy product and introduce Atomy to different nationalities, to different people. So she gets that idea that we can spend a few days a week and a couple hours a day outside and telling people about the story, Atomy. So she choose that location, Lakeshore, which is Lakeshore in Royal York location, which is lots of location where live lots of different nationalities with different cultures. So we set up the table with the sign of the Atomy, with the products on the table, and lots of people walking by and ask us, "Oh, what is this? What are you guys doing here? Would you have it?" And we said, "Oh, we are Atomy. This is the best company in the world. Atomy product. That's the best product we can offer you." So lots of people, so surprised and like to try and like the Atomy. And here's like a first time, and lots of people surprisingly already know about the Atomy products and say, "Oh, I know about that company. I heard about that product. This is such an amazing product. Friend of mine use it, and I'd be more than happy to sign it." And other people say, "Oh, I've been looking for that product a long time ago. I don't know where to buy." So unbelievably successful. We were there for a few days, like I said, a few days a week. If we sign it like for 25 people, and people willing to expand and they're sharing. Some people just sign it, and a little while after, the neighbor come over and say, "Oh, we would like to know about that product too." So it was so amazing. We were so happy that so many people so much involved. And comparing to the last year, we tried to do the same thing. Then not so many people know about Atomy, but now everyone say, "Oh, it's Korean product. Yes, we love it. We love it. We know about that. We heard about that." So we were so happy to sign it. 25 people to be so successful for that. This is amazing. This is such an amazing story, and I'm so lucky that I have such a beautiful partners as Esther with her beautiful idea. She's so determined, always on go, and my beautiful partner Mimi and Lisa, salesperson, sales master, which is excellent experience, excellent idea, and excellent successful story that I'd like to share. And happy to be part of that team. Happy to have such a creative people, and together we'll go higher. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that amazing 3-minute speech. And so yeah, just like that, this is truly a team business. So don't be shy from asking your sponsors and your partners to work together with you, right? If you see the potential, the growth, then go out there and take action, right? The first step is always the hardest. But as you can see that Maria and some other members have all taken their first step to growing their Atomy business. And so now we'll be moving on to our next speaker, who will be doing their Go Meet 100 speech. And so let's give a big round of applause for our sales master, Lisa.
네, 안녕하세요. 세일즈마스터 리사입니다.
Hello, everyone.
제가
My name is
백만 갑으로 돌아왔습니다.
Hello everyone, my name is Sales Master Lisa, and I have come back to talk to you about my 100 Go Meet 100 challenge.
4월 10일서부터 저희가 시작을 해서 어제까지 거의 한달 가까이 100만 갑을 했더라고요.
And so, starting from the beginning of April, we've been doing this GoMeet 100 challenge for close to about a month now.
물론 매일 하지 못했습니다. 더군다나 4월은 많이 추웠고, 그리고 비도 많이 오고 해서 많이는 하지를 못했습니다. 4월달은.
And so, even though we did cover the most days we can do, but unfortunately, we couldn't go every single day because in April, a lot of the days were actually cold.
그래서 5월달서부터는 좀 뛰자 해서 5월 1일서부터 부지런히 나갔어요.
And so, in May, we decided, oh, we should really take our first steps and be more proactive. And so, we've been going ever since on the 1st of May.
여기서 우리 국장님 너무너무 고생하셨어요. 한 달간 너무너무 고생하셨고, 그리고 너무너무 감사하고 항상 옆에서 든든하게 지켜주셔서 너무너무 감사드려요.
And so I just want to once again thank my sponsor, Gero's Master, for really putting in all the hard work and just coming by and being with us and staying on our side.
네, 국장님이 안 계셨다면 정말 하지 못했을 일을 저는 했습니다.
And so I think that if I didn't have our sponsor, then I don't think I would have been able to do the things that I've been doing now.
네, 한달 가까이 하면서 등록한 회원 수를 세어보니까 좌우 양쪽에 해서 거의 한 30명 정도 되더라고요.
And so after doing this for about a month, we'd say we're about left and right people that we've signed up is close to about 30 people.
거의 이렇게 세어보니까 거의 하루에 거의 한 명꼴로 가입한 셈이고, 셈이더라고요.
And so if we counted, it's almost equivalent to having signed up one person per day.
생각하시기에 하루에 한 명이 참 적다라고 생각하시죠? 그죠?
And so you might think that, oh, signing up one person per day is actually kind of small.
네, 아니에요. 저는 한달 동안에 그러니까 한 명의 회원도 가입하지 못한 때가 정말 너무너무 많았어요.
And so for me, personally, I've had moments where I couldn't even sign up one person, for months.
여러분도 그렇지 않나요?
And so maybe you might have experienced something similar to that.
네. 보이시나요?
So can you guys see this?
여기가 저희 좌우 파트너입니다. 여기가 좌우 파트너, 오른쪽, 왼쪽 파트너예요.
And so we can see these are my left and right partners.
어떠세요? 보기만 해도 든든하지 않나요?
And so just by seeing them, don't you guys feel also really confident?
오늘 스피치 하신 분이 저의 파트너이신 마리아 사장님이신데요.
And so the speaker that we had earlier is one of my partners, Maria.
이분이 영어는 물론 잘하시지만 모국어인 우크라이나어 그리고 러시아어까지 정말 대단한 분이세요.
And so even this person has very good English speaking skills, but she's also very good in speaking Ukrainian or Russian.
여기 사진을 이렇게 보시면 저희 이렇게 파트너 사장님 이렇게 계시고 저희 국장님까지 이렇게 계십니다.
And so you can see those pictures where we can see our sponsor and our partners.
네, 저희 마리아 사장님하고 일일이 가게를 다 찾아다니면서 이렇게 한 것도 있어요. 여기 이렇게 보시면.
And so, in those pictures, we can see is where me and Maria are both just going around visiting stores in person as well and asking people about Adam.
네, 이렇게 너무 추워서 이렇게 자켓을 입고 하는 날도 있었고, 바람이 너무 많이 불어서 이렇게 머리를 묶고 이렇게 하는 날도 있었습니다.
And so there's days where it was so cold we have to wear jackets, or the wind was so strong where we'd have to tie our hairs.
우리 여기 마리아 여기 사장님께서 랭귀지를 모든 나라의 랭귀지를 하시다 보니까 이분의 도움을 받아가면서 백만감을 했어요. 너무너무 많은 도움을 받았습니다.
And so, because Maria had a variety of language skills, we really were able to receive her strength from that and sign up a lot of new members.
네. 우리가 백만갑 하는 곳이 우크라이나 사람 그리고 러시아 사람이 굉장히 많아요.
And so, in the neighborhood that we're doing the 100 Go Meet 100 challenge, there's a lot of Russian people and Ukrainian people.
네, 그래서 우리 이 마리아 사장님이 안 계셨더라면 회원 가입을 절반도 못 했을 거예요.
And so I think that if we didn't have our partner Maria, then we wouldn't have been able to sign up at least more than half those members.
네, 물론 회원 가입해서 우리 마리아 사장님 밑으로 모든 사람이 다 가입을 했습니다.
And so obviously those members are also signed up underneath Maria.
Thank you, Maria. Maria. 이번에 새로 가입한 이탈리아에서 오신 우크라이나 사람을 만났는데 이분이세요, 이분.
So we had a new member that signed up recently who lived in Italy, and she's actually Ukrainian nationality.
네, 이분이 영어가 전혀 안 되세요. 우크라이나밖에 안 되십니다.
And so this person does not speak any English and only Ukrainian.
네, 근데 이분이 사인업을 하시고 열정, 우리 애터미에 관한 관심이 너무너무 많고 열정이 너무너무 대단하시더라고요.
And so this person also signed up and had a huge passion for Adam.
네, 우리가 갈 때마다 오셔서 애터미에 대해서 이것저것 물어보셨어요.
And so every time we would be there doing the challenge, she would also join us and talk to us every time.
네, 제품도 우리 애터미 제품을 사용하시고는 너무너무 좋아하셨어요.
And after using some of our Adam products, she really, really loved them.
네, 이분이 이번 5월 15일 날 이탈리아로 돌아가시는데 이탈리아에 돌아가셔서 우리 애터미 제품을 알려보겠다고 하시고는 가셨습니다.
And so this person is leaving for Italy in May 15th, and she said that when she goes there, she's going to share about Atomy to those around her.
너무너무 막 지금 손발이 떨릴 정도로 너무너무 흥분이 돼요.
And so I am shaking with excitement, and I'm just so excited.
네, 지금은 비록 작은 씨를 뿌린 상태지만 그 씨가 내가 알수 없을 정도로 자라난다면 우린 이탈리아뿐만 아니라 세계로 나갈 것입니다.
And so that small seed that we planted is only a small seed now, but if it starts to grow into a huge tree that we can't even recognize, then I believe that not only in Italy, but we could spread all around the globe.
네, 행동하세요. 행동하지 않으면 아무것도 일어나지 않습니다.
And so I just want to say, please take action, because without action, nothing will come true.
이 모든 행동들이 파트너들을 위한 것일까요?
And so this action, does it not only, benefit only your partners?
저는 그렇게 생각하잖아요. 저는 나를 위한 것이라고 생각해요. 파트너 라인이 크면 그 모든 것이 내 거잖아요.
And I think that this is definitely beneficial for me, because if my partner's line is big, then so is my line.
여러분도 저와 함께 파트너 분들을 같이 도와주십시오.
And so, just like I am, please help your partners as well.
그게 전부 다 저에게 돌아옵니다. 지금 당장 뛰세요.
And so, all of that is all going to come back to you. So, please start taking your first steps now.
네, 마지막으로 영상 하나 보겠습니다.
And so, lastly, let me just share our small video.
영상. 영상이.
사장님, 뭐 클릭 잘못하셨나 본데, 영상 내리면 제가 오픈할게요.
네. 제 쉐어 끌게요. 공유 끌게요.
예.
Have to do this. There are people who earn a six-figure annual.
감사합니다. This is live. That's why.
죄송합니다. I'm so sorry. 네, 감사합니다. 음악을 듣기만 해도 신나지 않으십니까? 네,
So yes.
우리 한번 신나게 한번 같이 뛰어봅시다. 네, 저기 정상에서 만날 때까지 우리 다 함께 뛰어봅시다. 감사합니다.
And so it's really exciting just by even seeing that, and I hope that we all reach the top together, and I hope to see you there. Thank you so much. And so let's thank you, Salesmaster Lisa, for that amazing speech, and give her another round of applause. Thank you so much for that amazing speech for her Go Meet 100. You can see the all the actions that they've taken, and it's starting to show the results, right? And so it might be this small result in the beginning, but that's how it all starts, right? That small step starts to grow and grow and grow, just like you're rolling a snowball down the mountain, right? And it's initially just starts small, but as it grows, it'll start to pick up and become bigger and bigger, and even become maybe even an avalanche, right? And so that's the kind of momentum we're trying to build by taking action and taking that first step. And so once again, thank you so much for that. And I definitely think that it's very inspirational and something that we should all also take and do the Go Meet 100 if you can to the best of our ability. And so the next speaker we have coming up is going to be coming all the way from Korea and doing our vision lecture. And definitely let us give our full undivided attention for our Star Master, Mi Young Go.
네, 안녕하세요. 아름다운 부자가 되어 나눔의 삶을 꿈꾸는 스타마스터 고미영입니다.
And so, hello everyone. My name is Star Master Myung-go, dreaming of living a rich and wonderful life, sharing to those around.
이곳 미팅에 올 때마다 참 언어를 알아들을 수 없는 게 너무 안타깝습니다.
And so every time I join, being unable to understand what everyone's saying is definitely unfortunate.
우리 마리아 스피치 알아듣지 못해서 너무 안타깝고요. 나중에 우리 국장님이 아마 번역해서 좀 알려주시지 않을까 기대해 봅니다.
And so I definitely feel regret, unable to understand what Maria said, and really want to listen in. And so hopefully later on, Sharon's master Esther can explain that to me as well.
근데 중요한 것은요, 제가 영어를 못해도 애터미 사업은 된다는 것입니다.
And so the important thing that I want to impart is that even though I may not be able to speak English, Atomy's business truly works.
이것이 애터미의 최고의 비전이 아닐까 생각합니다.
And I think that might be the true vision of Atomy.
또 우리 윤혜경 사장님 백만갑 스피치 잘 들었습니다.
And I definitely enjoyed our sales master Lisa's 100 Gomeet 100 speech as well.
여러분들 들으면서 무엇을 느끼셨나요?
So after listening to all that, what did you guys feel?
애터미는 행동하면 된다라는 것을 느끼셨을 것이라 생각합니다.
So I think that many of us probably felt that if we take action in Atomy, then it will succeed.
애터미는 정말 품질이 좋고 가격이 저렴하기 때문에 어느 나라 어디에 가서도 애터미의 제품은 팔려 나갑니다.
And so because Atomy has such high quality and affordable products, I think that no matter where and which country you bring it to, it will still sell out.
또 하나 느낀 것은 내가 혼자였다면 할수 없었을 것이다. 그런데 스폰서님이 함께 해 주셔서 가능했다라고 스피치했죠.
And so another thing I felt was that when she said, oh, this would have been impossible without my sponsors being there together with me.
이것이 또한 굉장한 비전이죠.
And so this is also another great vision.
내 자신을 보면 저 자신도 마찬가지예요. 제 자신을 보면 정말 너무 무능하고 그래서 때로는 참 답답할 때가 많이 있습니다.
And so there's times where I'm very frustrated at myself because of my lack of different things.
그렇지만 유일하게 자신의 능력으로 성공하는 것이 아니라 파트너의 능력이 100% 내 것이 된다라는 것이 애터미의 비전입니다.
And so the vision of Atomy is that it's not our own skills that truly matter, but rather your partner's skills can all also become your own assets.
이 자리에 있는 우리 모든 사장님들은 애터미의 비전을 느끼셨고 또 해보겠다라고 시작했다라고 생각합니다.
And so I think all of us who are here today, we probably all felt the passion and the vision of Atomy, and that's why we're all here.
근데 직접 뛰어보니까, 해보니까 어떠신가요?
And so after doing it yourself, how does it feel?
때로는 내 생각대로 되지 않고 또 다른 사람들은 다잘 되는 것 같은데 나는 안 되는 것 같은 그런 생각 해보시지 않으셨나요?
And so there's going to be probably times while you're doing this business where others are probably doing well, but how come you're not doing well? Or no matter how hard you're working, you're not really seeing the end of the tunnel.
때로 이런 조바심을 저 또한 많이 가졌고 그런 생각을 가질 수 있다라고 생각합니다.
And I think that this is something I personally also experienced and thought of, and I think that this is normal while doing this business.
그럴 때마다 내가 애터미를 선택했던 이유 꼭 기억할 수 있으면 좋겠습니다.
But every time you feel that way, I hope that you're thinking back on the reason why you first chose Atomy in the beginning.
세상에 소비자가 돈을 버는 일은 없습니다.
Because there's no other job out there where a consumer is making money off of it.
많은 네트워크 회사들이 어차피 쓰는 생필품 바꿔 쓰고 우리 돈 벌자라고 이야기했죠.
And so many network marketing companies out there probably all follow that concept of, oh, we're using all these products, so why not already purchase it through us and generate some income?
하지만 우리의 주변을 보면 정말 네트워크를 통해서 돈을 번 사람은 쉽게 만나볼 수 없었을 것입니다.
But if we look around us, there's probably very little, if not any, people we've actually met who succeeded in and generating wealth through network marketing.
또 한때는 나돈 이렇게 많이 벌었어요라고 말하는 사람도 있었을 것입니다.
And there's probably some people you've met who said, "Oh, I made so and so amount of money while being here."
하지만 그것이 유지가 되지 않는 일들이 허다했습니다.
The majority of the time, the ability to maintain that amount of money every month or every year was probably very unlikely.
이유가 무엇이었을까요?
And so, what do you think the reason is for that?
대부분의 사람들이 이곳에서 돈을 벌기 위해서 들어왔고, 대부분의 사람들이 그들이 매출을 일으켰습니다.
And so, majority of the time, the people who joined are all seeking profit only, and because of that, they're the ones that are trying to force these profits targets so that they can generate that income.
당신 여기에서 돈을 벌고 싶으면 달달이 이만큼 사세요라는 유지가 있습니다.
And there's also an amount that you have to maintain in terms of usage or purchase amount. And so if you want to make money, then you have to purchase X amount every month.
이걸 사지 않으면 수당을 받을 수가 없어요.
So if you don't purchase that, then you cannot receive your commission.
그래서 많은 사업자들이 그것이 굉장한 짐이 되었고, 또 생각보다 수입이 잘 되지 않고 하니까 그만두게 됩니다.
And so many business owners in the network marketing field, they feel the burden from having to purchase these amounts every month, and the fact that they're not even making any sort of significant money, it makes them leave the business field.
그렇게 되면 그 위에 사람도 돈이 안 되죠. 그 사람도 그만둡니다.
And so if it becomes like that, the person on top will also not be able to make any sort of money anymore, and so that person will also quit.
그러다 보니까 한때 돈이 되는 것처럼 느껴졌지만, 계속적으로 수입이 되지 않았습니다.
And so, because of that, it might have felt like you were generating some money or those people were making money at that time, but in the long term, they were no longer able to create an actual system income.
애터미는 유일하게 최종적인 소비자에게 가장 유리한 제품이 있습니다.
And so, Atomy has all these amazing products that actually benefit the consumers.
지금도 한 80%의 사람들은 돈을 버는 일에는 관심이 없습니다. 제품이 좋고 저렴하니까 그냥 사용할 뿐입니다.
And so I'd say that about 80% of people in Atomy are just consumers and they're just using the products because they're great.
포인트의 가치를 모르는 것이죠.
And that's because many of them, they also don't know the value of the points that they hold.
그렇기 때문에 애터미는 단단한 소비자 그룹이 있기 때문에 사업을 하는 사람들에게는 돈이 되는 것입니다.
And so, because the Atomy has a strong consumer base, it allows for those around us to continue to succeed.
이 자리에 계신 대부분의 사람들은 아직 탄탄한 소비자 구축이 아직 덜 되어 있다고 생각합니다.
And so, a lot of people around us that aren't already successful in Atomy, it's probably because they don't have a strong consumer base.
그래서 우리는 좀더 발빠르게 소비자 구축을 하는 일에 더 발빠르게 움직여야 된다고 생각합니다.
So I think that our mission is to quickly generate as many consumers as possible, especially in the beginning.
저는 요즘에 굉장히 뭐랄까, 조급한 마음을 갖게 되는데요.
And so lately I feel very rushed and feel that I need to quickly succeed.
이제 애터미는 상식이 되어져 가는 시기가 오고 있습니다.
And so Atomy is coming to a point where it's actually coming to life, all the things that I've imagined.
유일하게 내가 아는 지인들에게 내가 말해주지 않으면 그들이 알수 없는 일을 이제 애터미는 정말 이챗 GPT에 애텀이라는 회사가 어떤 회사인가라고 물으면 챗 GPT가 너무나 정확하게 대답을 해주고 있습니다.
So Atomy has grown to a point now where if you ask this AI called ChatGPT what kind of company Atomy is, it will give you a very detailed breakdown about the company.
제가 챗 GPT의 대답을 한번 읽어보겠습니다. 애터미는 다단계 마케팅 기업으로 건강식품, 화장품, 가정용품 등 다양한 제품을 생산 및 판매하고 있는 한국의 기업입니다.
And so after I want to share about the answer of ChatGPT, which is that Atomy, it said, is a network marketing company that sells daily essential products and is originating from Korea.
2009년에 설립되어 지속적인 연구와 혁신을 추구하며 소비자들에게 합리적인 가격으로 좋은 제품을 제공하고 있습니다.
And it says that in 2009 it started, and through its amazing research through the government and its affordable pricing, it allowed for many people to purchase these amazing products.
아토미는 회원들에게는 일자리 창출과 개인 성장 기회를 제공하며 비전은 인간 존엄을 회복하는 일입니다.
And Atomy is a company that is creating a workplace for many of us and creating this opportunity to be a self-owned business owner and becoming a truly a new generation of income.
현재 아토미는 전 세계적으로 확장하고 있으며 전 세계의 소비자들에게 좋은 제품을 제공하고자 노력하고 있습니다.
And so Atomy is continuing to strive to grow globally and sharing its products all around the world.
어떤가요? AI 대답이 너무나 정확하죠?
And so you can see that the answer from our AI is very accurate.
그래서 이제 얼마 지나지 않으면 정말 이런 챗 GPT에 물어보고 또 우리가 전하지 않아도 애터미를 알게 되는 상식이 되는 시기가 올 거라고 생각합니다.
And so I think that not short after, we're going to start to have a new era of technological advancements where we can ask things like ChatGPT for all these different questions and grow alongside them.
얼마 전에 한국의 경제에 신문에 애터미에 대한 기사가 났었습니다.
And so not too long ago in Korea, there was a news in the economic section, there was a news about Atom.
애터미 기사가 처음 난건 아니에요. 그동안도 여러 번 났었습니다.
And so this is not the first time Atomy's been featured in the newspaper.
이 다단계 회사를 이렇게 기사화하는 것도 기적입니다.
And so being able to be in this kind of Atomy business and network marketing is, I think, is not very short of a miracle.
근데 제가 이 기사를 읽고 깜짝 놀랐어요.
And so after reading this article, I was very surprised.
그동안에 기사화됐던 모든 내용들은 애텀이라는 회사에 대한 기사를 썼었습니다.
And that's because majority of the articles that were released before were all about Atomy as a business, as a company.
그런데 이번 기사에는 정말 자본 없이 사업으로 애터미를 소개하고 있었습니다.
And so in this article, it was covering that this is an opportunity for those without even capital to be able to start.
두줄 라인, 무한 단계, 소실적 기준으로 수당을 준다 등등.
And so it was talking about all the amazing benefits like the binary system and unlimited marketing and global reach.
그래서 정말 애터미는 이제 상식이 되어져가는 이 한국 같은 경우는 그런 것 같아요. 상식이 되어가는 시간이 정말 얼마 남지 않았구나 이런 생각을 해보게 됐습니다.
And so this really makes me thinking that Atomy will soon just become a normal kind of knowledge in Korea, especially, and probably soon after in the world.
오늘은 제가 이 유럽 쪽에 또 캐나다 이쪽에 계신 분들한테는 조금 이렇게 그 뭐랄까 너무 빠른 이야기 같기는 하지만 에트미 아자몰에 대한 이야기를 조금 하고 싶습니다.
And so today I want to talk more in detail about Atomy's Azamol, which is might be a bit far in the future for some of the global groups, but I still want to talk about that regardless.
자, 네트워크 회사 중에서 쌀을 팔고, 야채를 팔고, 계란을 팔고, 우유를 팔고, 옷을 팔고, 신발을 팔고. 너무 많죠? 예. 이런 거를 파는 회사는 없습니다.
And so I don't think that you've probably ever met a network marketing company that sells food, clothes, electronics and other stuff.
그런데 애터미는 두 가지 쇼핑몰이 있는 거잘 아시잖아요?
And so if you know about Atomy, you probably know that Atomy has two different kind of shopping malls.
애터미의 브랜드를 붙여서 유통하는 몰한 600가지 제품이 있습니다.
And so Atomy has a mall that sells its own direct products and branded by Atomy, and it's around 600 different products.
제조사의 브랜드를 그대로 붙여서 유통하는 아자몰이라는 쇼핑몰이 또 있습니다. 여기에는 7만 가지의 제품이 있습니다.
And so they also have a business where it's a pretty much an online shopping mall with a lot of other businesses and their products imported into that shopping mall, pretty much exactly like Amazon, and there's around like 70,000 different products.
이 제품군은 계속 더 늘어날 것입니다.
And that selection of products will probably continue to expand.
저는 우리 집의 밥상을 아자몰에서 간장게장을 샀고요, 계란을 샀고요, 쭈꾸미를 샀고요, 야채를 샀고요, 우유를 샀고요, 쌀을 사서 밥상을 차렸습니다.
And so on my the dining table for a meal, I would purchase products from Azamol, such as like the soy sauce crabs or vegetables or rice, and I'd have that all plated and on the table.
E 포인트를 모으니까 34,500 포인트예요.
And so after gathering all these points, I have close to about 345,000 PV.
그 다음에
Sorry,
뭐신
34,500 PV.
네또 신발장에 남편 신발, 제 신발, 또 아이 신발 이렇게 여러 가지 것들을 사면 여기에도 포인트가 52,000 포인트가 있습니다.
And so, if I purchase products such as shoes for my children, for my husband, for myself, and even from that alone, I now make around 52,000 PV.
이런 것들을 일일이 다 열거할 수가 없어요. 그런데 이것이 나만 쓰는 게 아니고 밑에 파트너들도 함께 쓰겠죠.
And so I can't go over literally all the different things that are in Azamol, but if you are calculating not only the amount that you're purchasing on your own, but also other family households and how much they're purchasing.
자, 그거는 한국에만 있잖아요. 여기에는 아무런 상관이 없어요. 이런 생각하실 수 있을 겁니다.
And so you might think that, oh, that's only available in Korea, so it doesn't apply to me here.
우리는 애터미의 미래를 지금 보고 있는 것이에요.
But we are looking at the future of Adam.
자, 중국은 오픈한 지가 이제 한 3년 조금 넘은 것 같습니다.
And so in China, it's been about 3 years since its opening.
그런데 중국에 애터미 아자몰이 특허를 받았다고 합니다.
But in China, Azamol for Atomy has actually gotten its approval.
이건 무슨 뜻이에요? 곧 아자몰이 생긴다라는 뜻이겠죠?
So that means that Azamol will soon open in China.
아니, 중국이 우리보다 늦게 오픈됐는데 어떻게 거기가 먼저 아자몰을 오픈하죠?
And so you might think that, oh, China opened much later than I did, or our country did, but how come they're the ones to get Azamol so quickly?
중국은 인구가 많기 때문에 애터미 회원들도 많습니다. 그래서 멤버십의 차이라고 생각합니다.
And I think that that's the difference between our memberships amount because in China there are so many more people living there. And so that way there's even more people signed up there in Atom.
그래서 중국은 사실 공산주의고 많은 사람들이 모이는 것을 굉장히 경계합니다.
And so, because in China it's a bit of a dictatorship there in their government, so they don't really like it when people gather all in one place.
그런데 애튼과 석세스 세미나를 하면 만명 이상이 모입니다.
But when ADAME has their success seminar, around 10,000 people or more would usually gather.
거기에 중국의 공안들이 나와서 질서 유지를 하고 애터미의 세미나를 도와주고 협력하고 있습니다.
But then the police officers and the government officials all partake in that to help and make sure that the Success Academy is processed and done very smoothly.
이건 무슨 뜻일까요? 중국 정부도 애터미에 협력하고 있다라는 뜻이잖아요.
So then that means that the government in China are also partaking and helping in ADAME.
지난 2월 정도인가 1월인가 2월에 중국의 고위 간부가 애터미 본사를 다녀갔습니다.
And so around the last year of January, February, we went to ADAME's headquarters in China.
중국에서 지금 이 다단계는 모두가 다 불법으로 이렇게 정하고 있습니다.
And so the government official, when they went and said everything in China in terms of network marketing is illegal.
그래서 애터미 이 중국은 네트워크 아니에요. 전자상거래입니다. 지금
So
현재는.
in ADAME, in China, it's not a network marketing, but rather it's just a regular store or shop.
그래서 중국은 여러 가지로 이렇게 사업하기 애로 사항들이 많이 있습니다.
And so in China, there's a lot of different difficulties in terms of maybe running your ADAME business.
저는 애견하건대 멀지 않는 한 이것이 네트워크로 전향이 될 것이라고 저는 확신합니다.
But I believe that this will soon after transition into the network marketing kind of system there as well.
우리 모두는 다 선구자들입니다.
And so we are all truly rich and benefiting this system.
남이 가지 않는 길을 먼저 가는 사람은 불편도 겪고 어려움도 있을 수 있습니다.
And so by going on this road that is difficult and that others don't want to take, it might seem very hard and uncomfortable.
그렇지만 모든 사람들이 다 알고 모든 사람이 찬성하는 이런 일은 기회 또한 줄어들지요.
But if we go on the same road that everyone is already going on, then the amount of opportunity we have will also be cut down.
애터미의 경영 목표 혹시 세 가지 알고 계시나요?
And so, do you know ADAME's management goals?
고객의 성공, 유통의 허브, 초일류 기업.
And so, ADAME wants to create customer success and to become a truly global distribution hub, and also, lastly, to become the number one company out there.
이 직거래 마케팅만 가지고는 유통의 허브가 되기도 어려울 뿐더러 초일류 기업이 되는 것도 쉽지 않을 거라고 생각합니다.
And so if we're only focusing on having a small neighborhood market, then we'll never be able to have a global system. Or if we have that kind of small mindset, we'll never be able to create a truly number one corporation.
그런데 애터미는 이 아자몰이라는 것이 있어서 정말 유통의 허브를 이룰 것이고 또한 초일류 기업이 반드시 될 거라고 확신합니다.
But because ADAME has this Ajamal, I think that this will truly propel its future to becoming the number one global distribution hub out there.
애터미는 한국 기업입니다. 한국의 제품만을 그전 세계에 갖다가 계속 팔려고 하면 그 나라에서도 아마 어느 시기에는 노할 수도 있겠죠.
So because ADAME is a Korean company, if we only try to prioritize selling what we have to other countries, then that country might even deny and don't want to have our products in there.
하지만 애터미에는 GSGS 전략으로 그 나라에 있는 제품들을 발굴해서 애터미가 진출해 있는 모든 나라에 팔아주고 있습니다.
But Atomy also uses the GSGS system to make and create products from that country and that whatever they're specializing in, and then distributing that product globally as well.
또 이 아자물을 통해서 그 나라에 유통되고 있는 일반 상품들까지 이렇게 유통을 해 준다면 애터미 사업자들은 재풍운이 많아서 돈을 벌 수 있고 또 그 나라 경제, 그 나라 기업들도 굉장한 많은 이익을 보게 되겠죠.
And so if we also take in the fact that we have Azamol and then the country that they're operating in will use and sell their own products in that Azamol, then it will also benefit that country, but also benefit us along the way. And we have a variety of different products, which we can also benefit from in terms of selling those products.
그렇게 해서 애터미가 진출해 있는 모든 나라에 아자물까지 이렇게 열리면 정말 애터미는 유통의 허브가 될 것이고 또 초일류 기업이 될 것입니다.
And so I think that if we are able to set up Azamol everywhere around the world along with Atomy, then we'll truly create this huge distribution hub and become the number one corporation very quickly.
예, 요즘은 플랫폼이 대세이죠.
And so lately, having a platform is the future.
그런데 이 플랫폼이 정말 그 대기업들에 이렇게 몰려 있고 우리 소비자들은 거기에 가서 소비만 하고 있습니다.
And so the platforms are all usually owned by these major corporations, and we as consumers are just forced to choose among these few platforms.
네, 애터미가 유일하게 개인이 플랫폼을 소유할 수 있도록 이렇게 만들어 주었잖아요.
But Atomy is the only one where you can own your own personal platform.
우리는 모두 스폰서 파트너 관계로 연결되어 있습니다.
And so all of us are now connected through that sponsor and partner relationship.
그래서 플랫폼을 형성할 수 있는 것이죠.
And so now we are able to use that to create our ideal platform.
네. 좋은 제품 싸게 팔면 소비자는 몰려오게 되어 있습니다.
And so naturally, if you offer a great product at an affordable rate, then people will gather.
우리가 만난 애터미는 정말 행운입니다.
And so I think that the Atomy that we've met is truly our blessing and opportunity.
네, 절대 포기하지 말고 끝까지 예. 시차는 있어도 오차는 없는 것이 애터미입니다.
And so I hope that we never give up, and even if we have some hiccups along the way, that we continue to pursue it until the end.
모두가 상한선에서 꼭 함께 만납시다. 예, 이상 마치겠습니다. 감사합니다.
And so now let us all meet together at the top, and that is all for my vision lecture for today. Thank you so much for listening. And so let's give another big round of applause for our Star Master, Myung Go, for that amazing speech and vision lecture. Definitely a lot to unpack there, that Atomy is going globally even further than we can even imagine. And so I do know that the Azamol has a global open store currently, but it is still in the working progress in terms of growth. So there's not a lot of different products on there, but if you do definitely want to check it out, it's out there. So you just gotta do a little bit of Google research. But other than that, it's just showing the potential that Atomy has, right? If you can own your pretty much own Amazon business, right? To the scale of Amazon, where you have like more than 70,000 products anywhere around the world, then that just shows the power that you'll hold and the growing potential of your business, right? You're not only just restricted with your products in Atomy, but also have even more access. And that just shows the amount of power that we'll soon have in the future. Right? It might not be immediately, it might not be in the next 1 or 2 years, but definitely even in the next 3 or 5 years, right? It definitely will come to fruition, and Atomy won't stop from there, right? It'll continue to drive for customer success, right? That's always what they're trying to do, right? They don't have to do Azamol, they don't have to create that. They can just operate on their own, you know, system, but they want to create even more opportunities for everyone to get a hold of. And so thank you so much for our amazing different speakers that we had for today. We can give them a round of applause for them and just thank them all so much for their hard work and our translator as well and our staff. And so we'll definitely end it off here today for our seminar. We're just going to end it up with our company motto. And then we'll just take a quick picture. So if you can all open up your mics. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yep.
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 Well, let's begin. Cherish
Yes.
the spirit,
Cherish the
seek
spirit.
the vision, follow the
Community.
in humility.
Community.
So much. So just gonna take a quick picture. If you have your cameras available, join us.
Okay,
Perfect.
thank you so much.
Okay, thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you.
Have a great
Thank
week.
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See you guys all next week.
Thank you.
Bye.